Just check out the colorful cluster of shops in Huron Village.
If you would describe this neighborhood to me, how would you describe it to people?
Oh, educated and sophisticated, and then also hippie.
Etsuko Yoshiro's shop, Gray Mist, a touch of Nantucket on the Charles. Gray Mist is a distinctive gift shop.
How am I doing here?
Yeah, you're doing really good.
I am.
Yeah.
But most come here for Etsuko's secret knowledge. She gives daily classes in the closely held art of Nantucket basket weaving, a result of a life-changing vision she once had of a woman on the Nantucket docks.
The women have a short pants and just a white t-shirts and have like this basket and then drinking beer like this. It was so cute and casual and nice.
So are you a basket carrying beer drinking kind of gal?
Yes.
The elegance and informality of that vision launched Etsuko on a 12-year journey to learn the ins and outs of these rare, expensive items.
And how much does this go for?
Oh, $9,000.
$9,000?
I know, it's expensive.
That's a labor of love.
Yes.
Okay.
Etsuko also has a shop back in her native Japan, where Nantucket baskets have been a runaway hit. This group of Japanese visitors has flown over specifically to attend Etsuko's classes and join her on a field trip to Nantucket.
Now we have over 600 students.
In Japan?
Yes.
Making Nantucket baskets?
Yes. Isn't it funny?
That's awesome.
Here on